Someone banging on your door, waking you up, telling you your house is on fire. Such is the case for West Fargo's Jim Burdick and his family. That was nearly 3 weeks ago. The Burdicks lost pretty much everything, cars, their clothes, everything. So today, Burdick's friends and colleagues at Cheney Middle School put together a luncheon for him and his family. The idea is to raise some money to help them get back on their feet. Burdick teaches seventh graders at Cheney, and faculty and staff turned out big time to try to give the Burdicks a boost. The Burdicks are working with a builder and hope to have a new house framed up before the snow falls. That way the work can continue inside over the winter. Burdick will be back at Cheney when classes resume on Tuesday.